Hello guys, welcome to iNDO Drama channel. China is going to lose $40 billion because of India. Before starting this video, if you are new to this channel, please subscribe it and press the bell icon so that you can get all the notifications of my videos. So guys, nowadays, India and China relationship is not going in a good direction. We are very much aware of the situation caused to this problem. On 15th June, China breaks all the agreement of line of actual control. This violation leads to face-off between Indian and Chinese soldiers. On the night of 15th June, we lost 20 Indian soldiers. After this big problem, government of India took some strict decision that directly attacks the heart of China. We all know about Balakot airstrike and surgical strike. But this time, government is ready for economic strike. And this strike is going to be very much painful for China. Because to recover from this strike, it will take some decades time for China, where America and other countries are planning to stop the Chinese products from their market. Now, this is the time for India. From recent information, India is going to elevate the import duties of Chinese products. This decision by the Indian government will definitely break the hope of Chinese product dominancy from India. According to the report of Business Standard, Indian government is going to increase import duty for 371 Chinese products. These 371 products of China ranges from toys to furniture. And also, government is going to implement more strict rules over the import from China. The maximum part of 371 product, India only imports from China. China exports roughly $50 to $55 billion product to India, where India only export $11 to $16 billion worth product to China. So from this ratio, you can understand that the import and export ratio of India and China, it's not fair at all. If India successfully implement all the strict decisions to China, then definitely China will face a loss of $40 to $55 billion. Apart from this, China will get a loss from its company based in India, where Indian government is planning to not give any kind of facilities or help to any Chinese companies. For this, government is already announced strictly decisions to all the government and private telecom companies. According to the announcement, it says that none of the private and government telecom companies should not buy 4G or 5G equipment from Chinese companies. This announcement gives a brighter direction to explore the European markets. Already, BSNL discontinued its ongoing tender and started its fresh new tender with some strict guidelines that shows that Chinese companies should not participate for this tender. This is a clear-cut situation where we can see that government is now boycotting the Chinese telecom companies. From this, the Chinese telecom giant Huawei and ZTE will get a big loss in their business. Already, Huawei business is not going good in some countries, including the world's most powerful country. And after this also, the worst situation of China will continue, where Indian Railways is planning to terminate Chinese firms from the contract in their mega project for India-China border standoff. In 2016, Indian Railway did a deal with Chinese Railway Signal and Communication for the installation of 400-kilometer long communication system for Eastern Dedicated Freight Corridor as a contract. But now, Indian Railway cancelled the agreement from Chinese Railway Signal and Communication. And nowadays, government is urging to the citizens of India to uninstall Chinese apps. As per the Indian Intelligence Agency, China is deliberately collecting data from these apps. So government is urging to uninstall some apps like TikTok, ShareIt, Zender, VMate, UC Browser and others. From this, definitely one thing is sure, that China is going to get a loss of $40 to $55 billion. Thank you for watching my video. If you like this video, please share to your friends and family and keep supporting me. Thank you for your love and support. See you in the next video.